A gunman shot and killed 14 people at Charles University in Prague. Police in Czech Republic's capital city says the gunman was a student and he is also dead. He opened fire in a university building that's home to the philosophy department. 25 other people were injured. Police say the gunman acted alone. They're still working to determine the motive behind this mass shooting.